Good evening, everyone. Tonight I'll be performing another color test on you with the requested color board. It's back. And I've got some new tests for you today. First, I want you to count with me. How many pinks do you see on this board? Just from the top of your head, what can you see? One, yes, correct. This one, yes. Two, this is three. That's it, that's for the pinks, okay. How many greens can you tell? This one is very light. This is a green, yes, and this one. How about this one? Yes, yeah, kind of. It's between a green and a blue, correct? And how many yellows can you notice? One right here, and this one. Any more yellows you can see? No? Okay. Well, in the first test today, I want you to describe the colors using some different color names. I'll give you an example. I'm going to give you the name of a color. Let's say on this little card it says scarlet red. And then I want you to tell me which of these colors you think most resembles the name of this color. So here we have scarlet red. Which one of these do you think resembles that? It's this one. Are you sure? Yes, I think so. For some colors, I think there are multiple interpretations, but we'll get to those. So we have scarlet red, and I'll put it on this one, okay? Next, here I have baby blue. So which one of these would you describe as a baby blue? Very light toned blue. This one is baby blue. Yes. Good job. Next, we have forest green. So a forest green. Just look through all the greens and which one do you think most resembles forest green? Either this one or this one, you think? This one? Yes, correct. Since it's a little darker than this one, I would say this one is more of a forest green. Next, I have neon orange. So we're looking for a very bright color. Can you tell which one is neon orange? This one right here? Yes, that's correct. Great, I'll move the board a little more towards the center. Next up, this one might be a little bit difficult. Burgundy. So we're looking for kind of a darkish red. So as you can tell, there are many darker toned reds on this board. How many can you tell? One, two, three. Yeah, these are all in the red spectrum. But which one of these most resembles burgundy, do you think? This one? This one? Or this one? You think this one? Okay, we'll go with it. Yes, these two are very, very similar. Yes, it's understandable if you mix them up. Next we have light green. A light green, so we're just looking for a light shaded green. Here we have a couple of greens. Which one do you think is the lightest? This one, very good. Yes. Here I have aquamarine. Aquamarine. So, can you tell which color you would associate with the word aquamarine? Yes, it's definitely a blue. Yes, the aqua signifies that it's a blue. So, which blues are you looking at? This one and this one. Yeah, these are very similar. If you squint your eyes, you would say they're almost the same color. But this one is a little darker, correct? This one's a little more lighter. And this, as you said, this is a bluish green or a greenish blue. But which would you consider aquamarine out of these? The darker one? Okay. Yes, we'll go with it. Next up, we have lemon yellow. Okay, so you said that you noticed two yellows on the board. They are quite similar, but I do think there's a slight difference between them. Here we have the yellow. This one is more warm toned, and this one is more cool toned. If you think of the word lemon yellow, which one of these would you consider more fresh? Let's say that way. The cooler one. Yes, very good. Again, it's very hard to distinguish some colors, but you're doing very well. Next up we have lavender, named after a flower. So, yes, we're looking for a purple. How many purples can you see on the board? One, two, three purples. So which one of these purples is lavender to you? Yeah, this one is more of a warm reddish purple, while this one is darker and more cooler toned. This one is very light toned, so lavender. Yeah, this one is difficult because the color lavender is actually different from what the flower looks like. You put this with the light purple. Okay, very good. Next we have burnt orange. Burnt orange. Burnt indicates that it's a darker toned color. And of course the orange, we're looking for a color that's almost brown. So, can you tell which one is burnt orange? You'd say this one. Very good. Here I have the next one. Sky blue. Sky blue. So, are you sure to know which one is sky blue? This one. Yes, very good. Here I have another color. This one is hot pink. Yes. You recognize the one immediately. Which one is it? This one, or this one? This pink? Yes, very good. Here I have light gray, which one do you think it is? We're looking for a very light color. You'd say this one, okay, then I'll put it here, very good. Dark purple. Dark purple. So, can you tell me which purples are left? This one here and this one here. Mm-hmm. Very good. Which one would you say is more dark purple? Which one is darker? This one or this one? This one? Yes. Very good. Next up here we have dark gray. Dark gray, which is almost black. Can you tell which one is dark gray? This one or this one? You're not sure. Look at these closely and compare them. Which one is darker? This one. So, this one must be the gray. Yes. Very good. Great. You're doing great so far. Next, we have violet. So, violet is another shade of purple. And where would you think? Where do you think this will go? Right here. Yes. Very good. So, here I have a peach. The name peach. Named after the fruit. So, even if you don't know what the color looks like, you should know it. Just by the color of the fruit. Which one of these would you say is a peach color? This one or this one? Okay. Well, compare them. Which one has more warm tones in it? This one, very good. So, this must be the peach, right? Great. Next color I have is midnight. Which one of these would you say is midnight? The ones that are left. Yes, this one obviously. Very good. Now there are just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 colors left. Here I have a medium pink. The MED stands for medium. So, how many pinks do you see on the board? 1, 2 are left. Yes, very good. So, medium pink, which one is the most classic pink, I would say, out of these two? Do you think this one? Yes. Great. A grass green or grass green? Well, there are only two greens left. This one and this one. So, which of these is the most earthy or grassy? I'd say this one. Very good. Then next, I have the other one. Sea green. Sea indicates that it's more of a bluish tint. And the green, yes, you already know this one. Good. Next up, I have the next three. Should be a cakewalk. Sunny yellow, so sunny indicates that it's a warmer toned yellow, which would be this one, right? Yes, very good. Now I have only two colors left. Here I have baby pink. So we've had baby blue. And which one of these is baby pink? Yes, they're actually quite similar, but it's clear which one is lighter, isn't it? This one, good. And then one color remains. This one was actually quite hard to name. It's quite a unique color, but I went with faded red. Do you agree? Okay, good. So, now that we've given every color a name, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Every 24 color we've given a name. So let's remove the cards. And I'll continue on with the next test. Can you see all 24 colors separately? Yes, very good. Now, I have a couple of different scraps of paper next to me. I'm going to hold one in front of you and I want you to tell me which color is most similar to the color of the paper. Okay? Very good. This color. This color. Okay. Take it in. So I'm going to go row by row. If you see any color that matches well with this color right here. Okay? So, do you see any color that matches with this? Not yet. And now, no, not really, and now, this one, yes. They're not the same color, but they're the best match on the color board, but with a orange. Which one of these oranges is darker, this one or this one? This one, very good. Next up, this one, this color right here. So can you tell me which color is most similar to this one? I'll just do it in one go because this one shouldn't be that difficult. These two. Okay, I'm going to put this in between these two yellows. So it might be difficult to tell, but which one of these three yellows is the lightest, would you say? Mm-hmm. This one? Yes, very good. As you can tell, this one is a lot darker than this one. But now these two. Which one of these is darker? The paper or the one on the color board? It's quite difficult to tell, isn't it? Well, you think the paper is the darkest. Yes. Very good. That's correct. Okay. Here I have this color. Which color is this? Green. Very good. So, okay, tell me if you can see, is there a color that matches well with this green right here? Maybe this one, or this one. Okay, well, I'll just hold it in between. So, can you tell out of these four greens, which one is the lightest? This one? Good. And after that? You think this one? Very good. And after that? This green? Very good. And lastly, which one is the darkest? This one? Very good. Mm-hmm. Yes, these two greens are actually quite similar, but this one is clearly a little lighter. Next up, which color is this? Yes, it's a blue. Very good. Now, look at these two blues next to each other. Which one is darker? This one. Very good. Now, look at these two blues next to each other. Which one is darker? This one, great. Now, and these two blues. Which one is darker? The paper this time, very good. Now, I have another blue right here, and I'm going to do the same. Which one of these is darker? Still this one. Mm-hmm. And out of these, which one is darker? This one too. And out of these, this might be hard to see, but which one is darker? The one on the bottom, yes. The one on the board is darker. So, if you compare these two, this one is clearly darker, you know? Very good. Now, I have another blue. In which order should these three blues go? If I want to go from lightest to darkest. This one first, and which one second? This one. Good. This one at the end. Very good. Now, go to the same. Which one of these blues is darker? The paper. Very good. Out of these two, is this one darker or this one? This one. Very good. And the last one. Yes, the paper is the darkest. It's actually quite similar to this purple. Which one is darker? The paper still. Very good. It's one of the darkest colors I have. Yes. Now, lastly, I have another scrap of blue paper. This one Is it the same color as the middle paper? Take a good look. Is it the same, color? Maybe if I put a sheet between. Yes, it's the same color, very good. I almost tricked you. Now on with which color? Red, very good. So, out of these two reds, which one is darker? This one, very good. And out of these two, this one is darker, yes. Lastly, out of these two reds, which one is darker? This one.
Great.
Yes, you're doing amazing. Okay. I'm going to bring one of the colors back we already did. Here I have two different greens, very good. How many greens can you see in total on the board? One, two, three, four, five, six. Very good. Now, which one of these greens is the darkest? This one, very good. Which one of these greens is darker? You think this one? It's hard to tell. Let me ask it differently. Which one is more vibrant? I think this one. Mm-hmm. This one has definitely a little less color in it. Maybe this one was mixed with a little bit of gray.
Very good.
Shades of pink here. Can you see the difference in shades? Yes. So here we have a very light pink. This one is a darker pink, and this one is just a little bit darker. Well, it's maybe hard to see now. If I put the paper between, you can definitely see that this one different from this one, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll go one by one. This dark pink, which color is it most similar to? This red or this pink? Well, since they're both kind of a faded color, I definitely understand your argument for this one. Well, this one is by tradition more pink, and this one too. But I agree with this one. Very good. Next, which color on the board is the most similar to this pink? You think this hot pink or this one? Yes, this one is really in between these two, I'd say. Very good. And lastly, which one is most similar to this pink? Yes, you think these two. Yeah, again, this one. Sorry, in between this and this one, because this one is more cooler toned, and this peach has a little bit of orange in it, and this pink also does. Yes, great. Well, I'll do one last test with you. These three, are they all shades of yellow? No? Which one is not yellow? This is orange, very good. Is this good? Yes, great. Now, I'm going to grab all my papers. Which color is this? Yes, you can just tell the colors as I go. Orange, yellow, light yellow, light pink, bright pink, red, dark green, light green, blue, light blue, and dark blue. We have to put this in rainbow order, okay? So, of course the rainbow starts with red. And after that, yes, orange and yellow, good. Should we put the light yellow after that? Yes, okay. What comes after yellow? Green, which one do you think? This green, okay, then I move this one over, and after that the dark green, yes. And now we'll go from there. After green comes blue. Which blue is the lightest out of these three? This one, okay. Which blue should go in the middle? This one, very good. And then I have two pinks. Should these go in these order, on this order? Or like this. Like this, okay. Well, very well. I want to thank you for doing another color test with me. It's been fun. Leave a comment below on what video ideas you want to see. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one.